Well, where are you now? I'm right here. Standing in front of you. Alexa off. Welcome back to Popular Anime Punks. Popular Anime Punks live stream. Yeah, you heard it. You heard it live. I'm coming to you live. I'm here. I'm here right now. I'm not fading like a memory right now. But there is someone's memory that's fading. And it's sad. But it did burn my heart. But it's sad. But, you know, I got a special guest here on the show tonight. And I'm really excited to talk and chat with her. And talk about people fading away, eh? Who's fading away? Well, sometimes we fade away. We became a distant memory in people's minds. Sometimes we become just a friend. Well, a friend that disappears and then reappears and then disappears and then disappears for good and never seen again. Ta-da! Well, I'm still here. Surprise. Surprise, surprise, I'm still here. After all the years I thought I wasn't going to be here. After all the things I thought I'd seen. Still here. Still hanging strong. I want to play this song. Especially for tonight. Wanted you to hear the lyrics. Wanted you to understand the lyrics. So, I hope it doesn't get copyrighted. I pray to good Lord it doesn't get copyrighted. But if it gets copyrighted, I'll take the copyright. Because honestly, the song means way too much not to be played. And it's a special song for a special someone. Now, who's that special someone? Oh, it happened back in 2018. Ancient times. But the secret? She found peace. She found virtue, happiness, and splendor. She found a way to get some sleep. Good for her. You know, people talk about a lot of things. But for me, I got 30 minutes or less to talk. So, I'll do my talking brief. But, here's the show. And the show must go on. So I'll break a leg. And I'll try not to mumble my words too much. But thank you for tuning in. Thank you for listening. Thank you for watching. Thank you for stopping by. It means a lot. So, where am I now? Where are they now? I used to listen to Alan Walker. Faded album for like months. And certain months aren't easy for me. Certain moments aren't easy for me. And I get stage fright and I get nervous at times when I talk about my moments. See, my sadness moments is what really hinders me as a person. I know I can't change my past. I know I can't think in the past. I gotta think for the future. I gotta think what's the bright outlet for the future. But for some odd reason, my sadness hinders me from having a fucking future. My sadness hinders me. It puts a temporary block on my happiness. When sadness happens, it's sad. The moment you realize the person you liked and cared about passed away before you had the time or the chance to say goodbye, it hinders me. Because I don't like saying goodbye. I have never liked saying goodbye to people. I've given up on a lot of people in the past and even in the future nowadays. But saying goodbye, it's hard for me to say goodbye. I want to say goodbye. I want the goodbye to sound sincere and truthful and honest. I want the goodbye to last forever. But the sad reality is that I say goodbye. People just keep saying hello. I don't know why you keep saying hello. I just want to say goodbye. And I know a lot of people are okay with saying goodbye. They do it so naturally that they just say goodbye and move on. For me, I moved on, but I've never kept my promise in saying goodbye to the right people. I've always said goodbye to the wrong people. The ones that always wrong me, I always say goodbye. To the right people, I don't want to say goodbye. And I keep forcing myself each and every day to not say goodbye to the right people. Because if I ever do say goodbye, if I ever do fade away, I want people to just remember me for the good times, not for the bad. Remember me for the moments that we had, but not the bad. Never the bad. And if they were bad, I try not to make them as bad as they can be. But I like to say hello and say welcome. Welcome back. So if you're listening to this, if you're watching this, don't feel like a stranger. You're more than a guest. You're a listener. You're a viewer. You're a supporter. You're a fan. You're a friend. You're a coworker. You're a person that of interest that I want to keep saying hello and welcome back to. I don't want to say goodbye. I don't want my tears to come out of my eyes because I don't want to say goodbye just yet. For our night has just begun. And I know every night is a different night, different day. But this weekend, it's my weekend. This is my night. This is my show. This is my channel. Welcome. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the show. Thank you for being a part of it. Thank you for hearing me out and listening. Thank you for your love. I know, love, whoa. That's a crazy concept. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. Anyway. With all the seriousness and the heartfeltness, I think I've made my point. I think I've settled my nerves, calmed myself down to the point where, well, I could talk. So, I had a dream tonight. Well, I say tonight because it is evening for me after all. And I just got up. I had a dream of a roller coaster theme, and it was like based on the Lord of the Rings. And I thought, man, if I was really good at like Roller Coaster Tycoon or Planet Coaster and designing a really cool theme park, I would play it. I would stream it. But problem is I don't have the game. And maybe I should get the game. And there we go. Maybe I should get the game and just create my own theme park and stream it. Because that's what I used to watch. I used to watch Planet Coaster videos. Non-stop. With my best friend. I used to watch them non-stop. And me and my best friend used to watch them. And after that, we would have either a rivalry of gaming or play Cards Against Humanity until the crack of dawn. You know, that funny memory. I can't remember my friend. It's been so long since I talked to my friend. About 10 years. Well, 9 years actually. But feels like it's going on 10 years now, so I haven't talked to my best friend. Well, my best friend loved that song, Faded by Alan Walker. So it's a great song to have on my playlist. It's a great song to share with others. I like talking about music. Because music tells a story. And everyone has a good story to tell. Some people's stories are short and brief. But yet, they're so good, you keep reading them. Till eventually, you put the book down, and you find a new book. What a whirlwind of things. The moment I scored 3 bullseyes in a row, I knew tonight was going to be a good night. And I'm really appreciative of having the time and having the moments to share what's up, what's new, what's going on. Scooby-Doo, can you call me Scooby-Doo, or are you gonna just keep calling me Jabberjaw? Which one is it? Are we having mysteries? Or am I just going to keep talking and talking and talking and talking until you're tired? Because honestly, I can talk. I just don't like talking in front of the camera.
It's funny. You know, I get stage fright. Being on the camera, you know, I get stage fright. Talking in front of crowds, talking in front of people, I get stage fright. I used to do it for a living. I used to talk in front of people, and it never really scared me. You know, I never really had a hard time talking in front of people, and especially the right people. You know, I never had a hard time talking in front of them. Never have. But then as I got older, and as things happened and things started changing, now it's like, people just don't want to come up and talk to me. They're skittish. They don't ask a lot of questions like they used to. They used to have a million questions for me. 21 questions they would ask me on the daily.
And then finally they stopped asking me the 21 questions. And I got all their answers that they needed. But then there's still some that were scratching their heads and pondering why is he still talking? If you got all the answers, you know everything, why am I still talking? So, I'll take a moment of silence. I'll take a moment of silence. Take a breather there. Catch my breath. And realize one thing. It's Friday night. Should be having a great time. So if you're not having a great time, change that. Laugh. Be happy. Smile. Do whatever your heart's content. Have a great night. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. I'm gonna tell you this. Coming from me. Take it from Punk. The weekends are where it's at. So thanks for watching.